Well, are there like genders in here? Like, you know, you get to make your own character, is it just one character? As a younger man or woman, you're way better off. And, like, I mean, really master. The levels are nicely designed. Oh, there we go. Alright. But not procedurally generated. They're always the same, but always different. With, like, these unpredictable things. You're gonna be replaying and grinding out bosses a lot, hoping to come out on top.
Every single you might be in between, like where I kind of was. I was excited for this game, but I was not really looking forward to the painful difficulty to see it through. But because everything about it was so top to bottom, I had to persevere and
I'm gonna get it. I think it's awesome.
Let me know what you think, whether you've been playing as a male or a female, what some of your favorite unlockable moves are, maybe some of your favorite encounters early in the game. Try and keep it spoiler free. I didn't want to show anything.
The Adrian thing is what got me. I guess it depends up to you, Arnan. You dissolve the party. I think I like hard copies, but if I wanted to play it like right now, I think I'll just buy it from the store. I mean, PS Store.
There's so much going on in a Rockstar.
But I usually like hard copies because I'm a collector and I like collecting games. Why? Because the discs scratch? That never really happened to me.
Where to? Oh. All right.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm in the miasma stream. What are you doing?
My grandfather's grandfather was still a child. No one in this land could challenge the might of the Liltees. They forged weapons of iron to bring the world under their dominion. But eventually, the mine was exhausted, and the Liltees' unstoppable conquest ground to a halt. The Liltees' ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine, where monsters now thrive.
Let's see. I'm not too sure. I've been playing like games that I've already known, like Resident Evil 5, Red Dead, GTA.
Yeah.
Oh no. I want to get that though. I like Assassin's Creed. No, I don't really know much mods for... Actually, no, for Resident Evil 5, there is a mod. You can have infinite grenades and infinite eggs. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's going good. I'm fighting goblins. Ah, the like ogres. Yeah. Yeah, I do. Oh my goodness, my sister has that. I've been wanting to get that for a long time. Star Wars? Oh my goodness, I like Star Wars too. No, I don't. I want to get it though, but I want to get the copy version and the digital copy. Copy, again, just, you know, to collect. Digital copy to play. I seem to wreck up my discs when I buy the copies. Hard copies. Yeah, I get it. Yeah.